credit belongs to the man or woman who is actually in the arena. Whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood. Who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions, and spends himself in a worthy cause. At best, if he wins, knows the thrills of high achievement. And if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly. So that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who know neither victory nor defeat.